All right, so today we're going to be showing you the Burndy engineered system. Engineered system consists of three parts: the tool, the die set, and the connector. When you crimp with the Burndy engineered system, you're getting a UL listed connection, and that means conformance for us. But we have multiple varieties here of conductor and lug sizes. But the most important thing to note is when you crimp with the tool, the die set that comes with it comes with a color code on it. So there's a purple dot on here, and that corresponds with the purple banding on the lug. And then when you crimp the lug, there's an index number on here. This happens to be 15, and it has an embossment. So when you cycle the tool and it reaches 12-ton crimping capacity, it will emboss that 15 in there. So that way when the inspector comes, he sees that you did a certified connection. We can do a sample crimp, and it's actually pretty basic. The nice thing about the tool, we are made in USA, and as you can see, the tool actually rotates 355 degrees around, so you can put it in any place you want to, down in a ditch, wherever. It works well like this on a table, because then you can hold the conductor, and you don't have to have two hands to operate it. The die sets go in very easily. You press the button here, and there's a lip here. You want to get the die in there, and you slide it in. Once you slide it in, there's an audible click. Now, if you're out in the field, you might not be able to hear it. So when you hear the click, I always just run it back and forth to make sure that it's in there. Very easy. The connector, purple die set, purple bands, that's a 4-aught. So you slide it on, there's a strip length on the conductor, and when we start, you start at the top of the connector and you go down. So very basically, this is actually a wide die set. So rather than doing multiple crimps, this will do two crimps in one cycle of the tool. So you can actually save some stress on the tool by doing it this way. So we put it up here. I always like to put it against the top of the tool so you can bring it and hold it there and see if you like the crimp. Run the tool up. I always lock it in place, make sure I like what it looks like, and then complete the crimp. So when you complete the crimp, you'll hear an audible pop, and you can actually see the head of the tool flex, so that way you know that it's done. So it pops. You can release it with the black button, pop it out of there, and then there's the embossment in there. You can actually feel it, and then you can see it physically. It's with the Burndy logo and the number 15, which is the corresponding index number for the connection. For more information, you can contact your local Graybar sales rep or go to graybar.com.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click up here, and to subscribe to the ESP newsletter where you can learn about the latest products and services for contractors and installers, click here or down in the description.